sorry for not posting again. I was just been caught up with schoolwork and with all the bunch of like essays I had to freaking do. It's really annoying. And I know I was supposed to post on Wednesday, but that didn't go as planned. So I guess I have to improvise. So now I'm just going to do it today. I'll just probably do two videos today just to make it up. You know what? Let me just do... how much ammo I got. Alright. And that. Cuffs. Four. Oh. Apparently there's shots fired, I think. Well, I guess it's code 4 now. So, oh well. Now apparently they're saying that the shooter walked till MNGHQ. Bruh, where? Oh, Jesus. Okay. The hell did he go? My D key did not want to work. He probably went up by State House and LPD and shit. Lander minor seems to be code 4, but, that's weird. Oh, shit. How the hell do I manage to do that? I don't even know how I got onto the damn barrier or little ball thing in the first place. Hopefully we get him this time. If not, then we'll just keep trying. Bitch. Is that them? That's them. Clever, clever, clever. Wants me to take his little T that only goes 20 miles an hour. When that car can go at 80 to 110. He'll definitely win in a foot pursuit, but definitely not a car chase. That was kind of fun, I guess. Thank you. So hopefully they're still there so we can capture them. However, heard them walking. What the fuck? How did they get to the junction in walking to PCD? This might be them. I don't know if it's them or not. Oh shit! I just said I died. Duh, it's them. You know what? I'll just cut off. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Fucking stupid. See, I didn't want to shoot because there were so many citizens around one contained area, which is more dangerous, as I would say, as an law enforcement officer experience or perspective, because you can hit so many other citizens, which that's what I'm more cautious about. So I'm thankful that I didn't hit anybody besides him, but. I mean, people are just... Crime has gone up a lot. Like, there's a lot more shootings now in Lander. There's a lot. Plymouth wasn't as bad. Upon me applying to the Lander Police Department, I knew what I was getting myself into, as in the shootings and more related crime. Which I like, it's pretty fun, but it's just repetitive, me dying over and over again. But oh well. Lander work. What the fuck is Lander work? There's two restaurants. There's one here, and there's one at the Saragota, which is, bruh, this is why I hate when people elaborate or don't say the right names. What restaurant? There's only freaking two restaurants. restaurant next to LCD. Oh. If that deputy gets mad because I left his traffic stop on the wall, be it. I was just there to assist. I wasn't the one that stopped him. Oh shit, SO just died. LCD seems clear to me. Wait, how did it involve them if... What? That'll make no damn sense. Bro, you are a bitch. Oh, I wish you flipped him. Fuck you. LC. Holy Yellows episode. I see the car, but I don't see them. Got a tan pink. Wait, is that pink? That's pink. There it is. Fuck. Alright, well, I'm gonna try to do shorter videos than longer videos, since I know some of y'all don't want to sit there and watch a video for a damn hour. So, well, I'll do another one later on this evening so I can make up for, so this one's for, make up for Wednesday, and then I'll do one, maybe around 12 o'clock or so, which is supposed to be for today's video, and yeah, and I'm also thinking about doing maybe Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, just those 3 days of videos. I don't know, it's all on how my schedule is with schoolwork and real life stuff, and that's, yeah, so, I'll see you in the next one. Like again, it'll probably be around 12 o'clock or so, be published around maybe 2 or 3, but yeah, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay home.